Why did you call it the choice?
Because the more choices we have in life, the less we feel like a victim. I was victimized. It's not who I am. It's what was done to me.
So you were at Auschwitz, right?
Right. I was in Auschwitz in May 1944. I arrived in Auschwitz.
At what age?
I was 16, in love.
And you went with your parents?
I went with my mom and dad, with my older sister. My middle sister was a child prodigy in violin, and when she was already in camp in Budapest, her Christian professor smuggled her out and hid her until the end of the war. And the way I found out that she was alive, when I came on the top of a train from Vienna to Prague, I saw advertisements with her violin that she's giving a concert.
Wow.
Yes.
Where were you? Were you living in Poland?
No, I lived in Kassahag, Hungary. When I met up with Elie Wiesel, that was many years ago, he and I thought that we were on the same transport. You know, I have not done the research on it.
You're 90?
I am. I just had my 90th birthday.
Elie would have been 90.
Then, yes.
You probably could, because he was younger than you.
Yes, he was. He was.
Because he went as a little boy. You were 16.
That's right.
How long were you there?
I was there from May until December. In December, I stood in line to get my tattoo. I didn't get it, so I asked, how come?
You don't have one.
I don't have one, because they told me they don't want to waste the ink on me because I'm going to the gas chamber. And so on the way to the gas chamber, my sister and I were separated somehow. You see, survivors have to be very quick decision makers. And I knew that I had to be with my sister because she suffered more from hunger than I did. So I started to do cartwheels to get his attention. And she ran over and we became slave laborers. I was out of Auschwitz. And I carried ammunition on the top of a train and working in factories. I ended up in Mauthausen, and I finally was liberated May 4th, 1945, by the 71st Infantry. I was one of the last ones to be liberated.
Your parents died at Auschwitz?
My parents died the first day.
First day?
They were taken to the gas chamber because I asked one of the inmates, when will I see my mother, and pointed at the chimney and said, your mother is burning there. You better talk about her in past tense.
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.